feet shoulder width apart or a little bit more. You're going to engage your core, elbows are straight, and you're going to pull across your body up until as high as you can go. The back foot is going to rotate a little bit. The front foot stays still. You're moving from your core, so you need to make sure you keep your arms straight. If your elbows bend, you're not engaging your core fully on this exercise. Remember again, you're twisting through the motion, so the back foot will pivot onto the toe.